Hey guys, it's Alex here showing you his game set up at his mum's house. So yeah, that's pretty much it. It's pretty cool. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. Yeah. So yeah, bye. Hey guys, I'm now at my dad's house and this is my gaming set up for after my dad's house. First off, we've got obviously my computer, which is quite good, it's touchscreen. Mouse stuff, got some headphones, yeah. Got a remote for the computer, pretty useless. Some money, some gloves, some more gloves. That thing. Got my battery, which is hooked up. See, I've got my Olympics mouse mat showing you all the dates of when the Olympics are. This crappy speaker thing. Charger. Some Bravo and stuff like that, but that thing. Just a CD thing, some In Between Us movies, some other games and stuff like that. I've got my cat. Epic Toy Story duvet covers. Gone. That's pretty much it for the upstairs, so I'll see you again downstairs. Hey guys, it's time for the downstairs of my gaming setup. This is where my Xbox is. Got the controller, turtle features. Got my outside, my garden basically. Some games like Fate 3 and stuff, card, some other games, FIFA 12, Team Bummer's got a 32 inch TV, I think it is, and now I'm on the FIFA Street Down, it's on 82%. Got another one of those things, got some other books, not more books, and then another those books. Got a Luke Save. Got my Xbox, that's pretty much it for this last part of the game is set up and pretty much it, so bye.